You know, athletes, 16, 17, it's almost they feel it. They feel the problems. They know something's not right almost intuitively. And when they start to run correctly and they see it, you know, it's almost like, yeah, this makes sense. This works. So how did I do it? Well, a lot of experimentation, and I wanted to simplify it into a system that I could look at them right away like a check engine light, evaluate it, and correct it. So these four P's is what I look at, and I use it for everything. And I, whenever I watch someone run, I can see it live, but then I go on my, you know, video and I can look at it. I look at these things. The first and foremost thing is posture. That's the key thing you're looking at, knowing what you're supposed to be looking for. Okay, posture is the key of everything. It's a synonym of position. So I would assume in baseball, you know, you got to be in a good position if you want to be ready to make a play. A good position, good batting stance to be able to do what you're supposed to do. Same idea in running. Everything about getting from A to B is how you navigate the ground.